update since I'm sure you're wondering where I've been the past couple of weeks. Come on, guys. I'm talking to my fans right now. Sorry about that. But yeah, I've been a little busy, and I've sorta not really kinda been working with the Avengers. It's like a side hustle. It's hard taking down a multinational corporation, especially when your team has been deemed outlaws in the public eye. But we still find time to enjoy ourselves outside of work. I've actually been able to do a lot more recreational stuff since I joined them. Here's a secret from yours truly. The Avengers? Surprisingly normal outside of bad guy butt-kicking. They're like this big family of heroes, all working together and helping out, but still finding the time to have fun. Not that I've been goofing off. It's still serious work fighting alongside the Avengers. But you know how it is. Saving the city all the time, all by yourself. It gets kind of lonely. I've met so many cool people now. I've been to so many wonderful places. And you know I'd never leave New York. You guys are always my number one. But the Avengers are like no other friends I've ever had. It's been kind of great. Sorry, I'm totally getting ahead of myself. Let me back up a little bit. Start from the beginning. This is safe, right? Yeah, totally safe. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, I did not think this one through.
Hill should be in contact soon to fill us in.
Hey, guys! We have a visitor.
Hey! You know, you guys should really consider getting a doorbell. Or a front door. Can I come in now?
Okay, Spider-Man. Let's talk.
You two know each other.
Spider-Man's been fighting baddies in New York for, like, ever.
Sorry. I spent the last 5 years frozen. And in space.
I was living in a trailer.
With internet.
Well, I'd say I'm insulted, but 50% recognition ain't bad.
AIM had a pretty extensive file on him. No ID, though. You cover your tracks well.
Wow. Coming from you, you can't see it behind the mask, but I'm totally blushing right now.
Still doesn't explain why you were hanging off our helicarrier mid-flight.
Yeah, I need Tiny Dancer. She helped my friend slip some AIM intel to the Resistance a while ago. I was hoping...
I'm listening.
Right. So, I think AIM's working on something big. Like, chemical weapons big. I'm having trouble getting specifics because every file I've pulled off their servers is super redacted. The number of black bars on these things puts some modern art to shame.
And
I'm trying to track down their supplier, but I need Tiny Dancer to break AIM's encryption so I can get into one of their facilities. I can handle the rest myself.
Let us take a look first. If you're right about what AIM's got planned, we'll help you get into that facility. Hang out until we're ready to go. Tony? Nat?
It's really not a big deal. It's just to get in... You're still walking. Okay. Don't worry. I'm an expert in hanging out. Get it? Hanging? Well, I thought it was funny. You know you guys don't have to come with me, right?
We know. Still gotta help, though. It's what we do. And, you don't have to wear that mask around us if you don't want to.
It's not really about me. There are people back home that I need to protect. And the mask helps me do that.
Hey, I get it. No one back home knows I'm Miss Marvel either. Except my Abu, of course, but, mask or no mask, we all need people who have our backs and really get us. Even the weird parts. Especially the weird parts. In any case, you should check out the place. Thor and the Hulk are competing in the Harm Room, but I'm sure you could kick them out.
The Harm Room? Is that name literal or ironic?
You'll see. Welcome to the Chimera, Spider-Man.
Thanks. Let's hope this was the right call, Pete.
While on recon in Manhattan, several S.H.I.E.L.D. agents have been waylaid by AIM forces. Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help. I'm attempting to locate the S.H.I.E.L.D. agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. The clusters ahead are interconnected molecules of a volatile metal I cannot identify. You'll have to destroy them all or they'll regrow. A cluster has regrown. You must destroy them all or they will keep coming back. And use it as a kind of temporary shield. When in this state, they cannot be destroyed. To attempt to identify their component molecules. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Win.
Say hello.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate the security system.
Now, Carl. Well, now it's a problem.
Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. Beginning infiltration. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. I'm inside AIM's security system. AIM has initiated a shutdown protocol. That helps, thank you. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. That helps, thank you. is progressing. I'm inside AIM's security system. The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM's security system. Beginning infiltration. I've breached AIM's security network. A number of kidnapped SHIELD agents are fighting AIM forces. Help them. There are the agents. Help them defeat AIM.
We've reached the fight scene portion of I've sent Commander Hill a rendezvous location to extract the SHIELD agents. Well done. We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect... Head for the location on your HUD.
Let's have some fun, yeah?
These enemies must be defeated.
I'm done being friendly.
Good night.
for the location on your HUD.
Wild guess? Those are the bad guys.
These enemies must be defeated. The location on your HUD.
Baddies are bad. Let's go say hello.
These enemies must be defeated.
I think we're pretty evenly matched.
I still got it.
Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities.